professor accidentally invent you as well? Don't worry, I planned for this. Step back and let Blossom do her thing. Oh no, is that you again, Robin? You're gonna be more helpful this time, right?
I've been a long road trip since when I was a girl. When I was a little girl, I used to come for a visit. Well, I came to make sure you don't oversleep and miss work. I just came over the mountain, and maybe we'll go out for camping. Well, that's a big deal. Well, exactly how? I won't forget it. Maybe I won't forget about the mountain. I just came to make sure you just came over here and visit me. Well, just came over here and just don't go back there until we're through yet. I just came from over in town. I just came by and just come home for a picnic.
Get up here right away!
Tarnation! All those holes in my dome made this place wetter inside than out.
But it is the most incredible thing I ever heard of. It is the big mountain. It sure is a big mountain, though. Well, I can't promise. Maybe. Well, it is the big mountain in the whole wide world. Well, it is the big mountain, usually. Well, just forget about the mountain and I'll go play with you. Okay. Maybe. I came to make sure you don't oversleep and miss work. I will never forget about going to work. I just promise. I really want to play with you. I just came to help each other. Well, that's the most incredible thing I ever heard of. Well, that was the most thing I ever heard.
I love to go wandering along the mountain track. And as I go, I love to sing my knapsack on my back. Ba-da-ba-dee, ba-da-ba-da, ba-da-ba-dee, ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Thank you.